for the indigenous peoples like me, Jubilee for the Earth would mean a stop to development aggression and the plunder of our natural resources by big businesses.
Sa akin, ito ay pagpapakita ng pag-ibig, pagbibigay pasasalamat at pagkakaroon ng pag-asa sa ating inang kalikasan.
For me, is God's reminder for us that we are stewards of His creation.
It's the season that we need to celebrate because of our beautiful creation.
A reminder for us that we are one with the creation.
It means that we as humans have the responsibility to give back the air, land, and water to the earth, stop the destruction of the environment, and justice for all creation.
A commemoration of creation in our life.
It's upholding justice for all creation.
Total restoration of all things and eradication of any form of pollution.
A celebration and a rest for our beloved planet Earth.
It is very much important as we appreciate it giving us natural habitat for a million years. But also, it is a time for us to evaluate ourselves. What have we done to our Earth? Did we make it better or worse place to live?
Means an important celebration of taking care of the whole ecosystem, included us, the people.
A time of grace. It is a time of remembering a work of an unto God. It is a time of celebrating God's fidelity to this covenant. It is a time to honor the earth, who is also faithful to the covenant of nurturing life for us. It is a time of renewal for humanity. It is a time to repent for all the damages we caused to the common home that we have. And therefore, it is a time to renew our covenant with God, with the earth. So the Jubilee is a communal celebration of our commitment to nurture our common home.
Constant and continuous care for God's creation in my daily life.
To hear, to feel the groaning of our Mother Earth. To reinvent ourselves, to take actions in taking care of our Mother Earth.
Saving the Earth from human destructions and solving problems in order to sustain life.
Itaguyod ang panawagan na pangalagaan natin ang ating inang kalikasan.